Hi guys, so today I am going to do a how-to. This is episode 1. Today I'll be doing how to storage your items because I think it's really important. But let's get on with it and I am excited. I bought these from Sam's Warehouse. There were different choices of colours, but I wanted to get a colour that would like really mix well with my room and the wood. I storage my clothes, bed sheets and bags. These kitchen tins, it kind of feels like a boho Indian vibe to me. It's good for storing coins like lollies and other little things. It helps with like organizing my items. I got these plain white holders from Target. They have like leather. You can see like paper clipped on it and it just looks eccentric. I don't really know what that means, but I just guessed it. These cardboard boxes are really good, especially for like holding memories. Like I have my rotten teeth and my brother's rat tail. I love these storage trolleys because they're really good to like put all your like products that you can't find space for. And I just love it because you can wheel it anywhere and it's quite cheap when you get it from Sam's Warehouse. I know that a lot of people like reading books, so I decided to do this one. I storage my books in baskets, and magazines are also stored in their own holder, and they're also very inexpensive. Jars are good to storage food, or they just like look good in your room. It can be like a decoration and it just adds a bit of a tang. I'm planning to put shelves in these, but I'm not sure, so please comment down below. A good way of storing your school stationery is like these little containers. It looks neater and easier to get things. It's not really storing your stuff, but it is because you're like using this for bags. I got this from a boutique and I love how you can storage things in little pretty things that are useful.